Wendy Siannas from Naperville, and I am here with my daughter Arianna, and we're here to support people who have disabilities to make some changes. Arianna is 4 years old and she has Down syndrome. She's fun, and we're hoping that she's going to have some bright futures ahead, and if we could get these changes, we will. Right, Arianna? Freedom is no barriers. Right now, I think, you know, if she wants to live with her friend in an apartment, we're in our town in Naperville, it would be hard because there's not those kind of services that she could have. There's not those types of supports. I don't want her to be in an institution if that's not where she wants to be. I want her to have access to the same community things and the same events and everything else that her typical peers and friends would have. So freedom is, to me, just no boundaries. No boundaries because of funding, no boundaries because of what other people say she can and can't do. That's what I think of freedom. I want her to go to college, and I want her to get a job, and find a husband, and just enjoy life, and not have anything holding her back with whatever she decides to want to do. You know, right now we're into McDonald's Playlands and things like that, but one day it's going to be bigger, and I just want her to have the best, just like any parent wants for their child.